Cause I'm a thrill seekers. You can see them in everybody. No pet they missing, no jam they passing, taking everything. Just like the hungry, 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 hungry to join the fed. Hungry, hungry, hungry to wipe your bed. Hungry, hungry, hungry to get the taste. Hungry, hungry, hungry to shake the waves. Hungry, hungry, hungry to find a man. Hungry, hungry, hungry to get the jam.
Washington, them mouths speak the truth. So I'm coming down to talk to you.
road. They say DC nah do nothing for rural west. No chops, more pigs, the whole place in a mess. Let we talk, Mr. Bird, I suggest. I'm coming down to talk to you. I'm coming down to talk to you. Because if you only know half the things that Lester does do, I'm coming down to talk to you. Monica, Monica, doo-doo, all night, I want to dance with you. But you sit down in the corner, like you lost your mother. I can't take it no more, it's time you get up and dance, go do the soca.
Monica,
I can't take it no longer,
Monica,
you cut the toe and the finger,
Monica,
how they shipping all over.
Monica,
and if I don't get a partner,
Monica,
I go have soca fever.
Monica,
do the soca,
Monica,
before the music is over.
Monica,
just don't sit down forever. Monica, Monica, doo-doo, you sit down like you stuck with glue. Look at the neighbor daughter, how she chipping all over. And you just sit down so, like you got sugar in your throat, do the soca.
Monica,
I can't take it no longer.
Monica,
before the music is over,
Monica,
come and lay on the shoulder.
Monica,
now that's a sober,
Monica,
I can't take it no longer.
Monica,
before the boots take over,
Monica,
ah, do the soca. Monica, Monica, doo-doo, look around, all the boys watching you. You are the cream of the party, but you acting so naughty. Monica, please give me a chance, all I ask is just for one dance.
Monica,
I can't take it no longer.
Monica,
just don't sit in the corner.
Monica,
come and lay on the shoulder.
Monica,
before the party is over,
Monica,
I can't wait any longer.
Monica,
and if you don't do the soca,
Monica,
dog eat your supper.
Monica,
getting with this red girl, Diane. Every morning she acting strange. I used to wine and dine without a plan, but now me eating habits change. Because every morning, Diane in the kitchen, eating all me food and still crying. Sweetie pie, I'm still late. Breakfast, you gon' reach to work late. Breakfast, you move in lazily. 6 o'clock gone, baby. Soon it will be half past. Breakfast. Swan about she last July. He say he know she in St. Martin. He say as soon as he open the eye, she at the fireside cooking. Chucky say he took a stand. He must relax his man before he breakfast with Diane. Sweetie pie, abstinence. Breakfast, you gonna reach to work late. Breakfast, you move in late. Clock on, baby. Soon it will be half past breakfast. Children hunger. We should show some love. Don't let them suffer. Ridden with disease and homeless. Yes, their lives are hopeless. There must be a better way for children to live today.
I say,
if only of our mission. If only we show a little compassion. If only world governments would care, children would be laughing and playing everywhere. Money.
They're dying.
But for children, food, not a penny.
They're dying.
Merciless warlords locked in warfare, disregarding the children's welfare. We got to find a cure so children don't die no more.
I say,
if only we make love our mission. If only we show a little compassion. If only the powerful would care, children would be laughing and playing everywhere.
Asking by a woman, and tell where last I've been to a christening. Have you heard of a newlywed? The latest thing in Antigua is bands and Strappy fighting for bed. Strappy say after years of struggle, now she possesses the latest technology. But bands really got the knock when he bury a dead. Did you be can't come back? Ah, ooh. If you see a wild jumpy, that one belongs to Strappy. Ah, ooh. Bands really got the knock. He should be not come back. Ah, ooh. If you see a wild jumpy, that one belongs to Strappy. If you play the best in the land. What's happy you should see her in a funeral procession. As she reached the graveyard, she started to cry with a big grass bottle shaved on the eye. But the jumbi only waiting for night to fall so he could jump over the burying ground wall. Ah, a wild jumpy, that one belongs to Strappy. Ah, smoke and fire all over. I had hell finding the door, but I managed to save myself and nothing more.
Fire, 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 fire.
People at Green Bay only standing and watching on.
Fire, 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 fire.
I hear a woman shout out, burn, accident, burn. What a situation, I was just a helpless man.
Fire, 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 fire.
Better they come quick before the whole agreement burn down. Bridge and television, some only with a suitcase. With the fire increasing every time the wind raises. A pregnant woman caught in the blaze. It's only then the people start shedding tears.
Fire, 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 fire.
Miss Mercury shout out, Obstinate is a nasty louse.
Fire, 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 fire.
Instead of the woman, he should have burned up in the house. Girl for Iris, say you got too much house and land.
Fire, 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 fire.
And only rent them to a bunch of Dominicans. In the Caribbean, in every household, you will find a sugar pole. Just for my own satisfaction, tell me which island got the sweetest one. We have some nice and round, and also colored and brown. If you have a spare one, just line around. Obsti is called.
coming to town. And I don't mean one that leak, that wash only once a week.
I'm searching every island for a sugar bowl.
Now then that knock all about and leave the rust in your mouth.
I'm searching every island for a sugar bowl.
Not them with enamel bone, passing from hand to hand.
I'm searching every island for a sugar bowl.
Some of them get plenty abuse, is every night they get used.
I'm searching every island for a sugar bowl.
I might be getting old, but I ain't cold. I still could roll.
Tell me which island got the sweetest sugar bowl.
Dominica got plenty river, and Saint Kitts got sugar. But all them things work on my mind is a sugar bowl I'm trying to find. And I don't need one that leak, that wash only once a week.
I'm searching every island for a sugar bowl.
Not them that knock all about and leave the rust in your mouth.
I'm searching every island for a sugar bowl.
Not one with chipper brim that I can pull to the brim.
I'm searching every island for a sugar bowl.
Until I had the bowl on the shelf, I can't think about nothing else.
I'm searching every island for a sugar bowl.
I might be getting old, but I ain't cold. I still could roll.
Tell me which island got the sweetest sugar bowl.
Children telling me only 1 year, but they miss me so. They say they love me and they need me. They want to hear me songs on the radio. Obsti, sing us a song. Obsti, we waited too long.
Can't you see there is nothing
about
without
Obsti? Obsti, not just melody. Obsti, we want comedy.
There is no
plan
of
our
without
Obsti. We want Papi Show in the calypso. There's no Papi Show
anywhere you go.
We want Papi Show on the radio. There's no Papi Show
anywhere you go.
Say their lives empty. They've grown accustomed to my rhythm. Good humor, lyrics and melody. Obsti, sing us a song. Obsti, we waited too long.
Can't you see there is nothing
ever
without
Obsti? Obsti, not just melody. Obsti, we want comedy.
Can't you see there is nothing ever without Obsti?
We want happy show in the calypso. There's no Papi Show
anywhere you go.
We want Papi Show on the radio. There's no Papi Show
anywhere you go.
what was going wrong, but you wouldn't take me on. Instead, all you do, you tell them to ban my song. I don't see where Antigua was heading.
I am ready to talk to you.
From the things your colleagues were doing,
I am ready to talk to you.
But if you don't mind the house, you will lose it.
I am ready to talk to you.
You can see the voice already divided.
I am ready to talk to you.
I tell you about Safati and Vic trips to Italy.
I am ready to talk to you.
But you defend him because he's your son, but you must admit the damage is done.
Thank you. She said you're so hard to find, but I knew one day you would come my way to receive this package of mine.
Got a little something for you. Yeah.
Possibly rewind and come again.
Okay. nice girl in St. Lucia. She had shiny eyes. I never thought I would lose her. She's as pretty as the morning skies. I need her love. I need you here tonight. Come back and love me, shiny eyes. I'll give you money, shiny eyes. I'll buy you TV, shiny eyes. If you don't leave me, shiny eyes. Oh, shiny eyes. Mama, shiny eyes. Soon as I mention glitter and shine, say she'll come back and see me sometime. When I tell she about big TV, she says she'll come back immediately. Oh, shiny eyes. Mama, shiny eyes. What should I listen when mama won? Woman love money like fowl of corn. For a moment I could feel your tender touch. It would ease the heartache that I'm feeling so much. St. Lucian woman, like you cast a spell on me. Come back and love me, shiny eyes. I'll buy you jewelry, shiny eyes. I'll support your family, shiny eyes. If you don't leave me, shiny eyes. Oh, shiny eyes. Mama, shiny eyes. Soon as I mention glitter and shine, she says she'll come back and see me sometime. When I tell she about jewelry, she says she'll come back immediately. Should I listen when mama won? Woman love money like fowl of corn. The woman for 26 years, 6 picnic to Shindin. She built a house behind the back. Short shirt was so ashamed. The poor can't see no future ahead, so she take a bite of the beach bar bread. When the rabbits hear the foul play, he said, darling, sweetheart, sugar cane, honey, let me get married right away. And when she put out deadly news, right away he hit the booze. Your mama failed all exposed, smelling salt in she knows. Teeth and she was dressed up neat, destined to socks and feet. Dangerous route she a cried, and tiny showing from the eye. Green Bay and tell me he never sees so much hypocrite. Plenty of them go to warrant, but most of them go for teeth. As the speaker started to talk, they start taking up all the knife and fork. And when the reception done, it's ashtray soup, bowl, ketchup and salt. Even the tablecloth and all gone.
When the Pupa get the news, right away he hit the boots. The mama fed all their foes, smelling salt in she knows. Teeth in gym dress up neat, with their thin two sons on the feet. They dress rude, she a cry, and tiny showing for the eye. Bride was dressed up in all white, with a veil covering she face. Shorty in a crocus back suit, even sober's hidey face. The wedding was well attended, every man eat a belly full. But the hotel is still waiting, see what Shelly came up of a birthday. Which one go pay the bill? But when she put up get the news, right away he hit the boots. The mama fed all exposed, smelling something she knows. Jim and Jim just a clean, Papa see that two flats and feet. They're just rude, she a cry, and tiny showing for the guy. Ago, when Antigua was done, and a whole ton of money was around. The grandfather does say, what a modern flower. Top on safety had plenty power. Them days we sucked salt to survive. Despite the grace of God, we were kept alive. But things have changed in this day today. But the chosen few get in the big pay.
Antigua today has a gold rush. Antigua today has a gold rush.
Henry Becker gets foody, Rex Edmond gets foody, Dick Barton gets foody. You could ask the deputy.
So get what you can, get what you can get. Get what you can, get what you can get.
Jacobs gets foody in New York City, controlling the
get what you can, get what you can get. Get what you can, get what you can get.
Dropping the anchor here, some with blueprints and ideas alone, to suck the marrow and leave the bone. And while the politicians playing games with we, they're grabbing up all the land by the sea. So young people, that's the reason why. It's not motor car, it's house and land you must buy.
Antigua today has a gold rush, Antigua today has a gold rush.
Jeff Harley get foohy, Stan Brown get foohy. Now they're bringing in JB with 400 TV.
So get what you can, get what you can get. Get what you can, get what you can get.
Iva get foohy for just property to practice what he preached. Right then.
Get what you can, get what you can get. Get what you can, get what you can get.
Easy run, be sure. animal kingdom had a meeting. A meeting to elect a king. We have no lions in Antigua. So the donkey bound to win. They say only birds, let them have their way. But first they want to hear what the donkey got to say. The donkey got a tail
on his back.
Spin round, poop and
start to run.
Yo, 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 yo. Give the donkey rein.
Yo, 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 yo.
Let business pick up again. High taxes jump again. Corrupt leaders kick them down. Take a bite out of crime. And I go teach the birds them how to whine.
Yo, 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 yo.
The animals start to sing.
Yo, 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 yo.
Make the donkey king. Justice for all, not some. I will give accountability for every penny in the treasury. Go say no worry, donkey. He too love for chat. Just throw him a bundle of grass and he forget about that. The donkey throw his tail
and tap his back.
Spin round, poop and start to run.
Yo, 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 yo.
Give the donkey rein.
Yo, 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 yo.
I will bring back morals again. Them old stable
trample them.
All drug pushers kick them down. I will clean up the city nice and shiny.
And teach the birds them how to whine. Yo, 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 yo.
The animals start to sing.
Yo, 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 yo.
Give the donkey. They judge me pound for pound. I'm the strongest one around. Politicians afraid me bite. Or say you ain't got the height. The elephant say that poor donkey, he na hand on pride. The donkey say I clutch you, clutch me, me hand nothing to hide. The donkey throw his tail on his back. Spin round, poop and start to run.
Yo, 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 yo.
Yo, DJ,
are you done mixing yet?
Your DJ has only just begun.
Come back the cussing still. Two women cussing and Green Bay Hill gone to work. Come back the cussing still. Tracy yelling at Bigfoot mad. And all me lad of the cussing hand. So I climb up in a tamarind tree to observe the whole scenery. Well, and I may tell you for kill your man.
Wet your hand and wait for me.
Say you tie your feet head in a frying pan.
Wet your hand and wait for me.
Why does Paso all the time, man, every day and night?
Wet your hand and wait for me.
I have a tap some time enough. But I go church in a man.
Wet your hand and wait.
I never see that man. Start the fall. Me pick me one for go to bed and now you make too much noise at the head. I beg Miss Melvin to go and me let you up, Melly. So if you pick the dance, we don't blame me. Oily pop some ginger tea. You better go, 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 Miss Melvin.
Wake your hand and wait.
But Miss Melvin, you must tell you go to your discovery. She had now.
Wake your hand and wait.
You don't get the red mouth.
Wait for me.
No one if woman from red mouth. I just
wait your hand and wait for me.
Wait
You sure you see a world made for fun and the hungry? My wife on ya. He didn't say no hand on serve at ya. The man rest on the food carrier. Man, he pelt the top and the link folk. And then he knock my bars, the touchy motor. Let me go, my love, what?
I like pack your hand and wait for me.
You know he the hit man and ugly like a bad woman's son.
Pack your hand and wait for me.
Bad enough, somebody to fight out all your life.
Wet your hand and wait for me.
When a big fight break out at the stone heap, and all the neighbors they start to beat. So I come down out the candle tree and get closer to the activity. Up came Lionel Reed, when he linked those holes start to bleed. He fight all night, he wouldn't stop until he end up inside the Charles Light Chaplin. I bought the place while I'm fighting ya.
Wet your hand and wait for me.
Tell her you know my inner nasty, be sweet as a supper.
Wet your hand and wait for me.
In my dream, I saw Hurricane the Great Mix. He said, wake up, King Obstinate. Go and find Lester right away. Every word that I say, I know you're a born labor man. From a juvenile, your mama hold your hand. In me grave I am miserable. The labor party in deep trouble. 3.5 million they put in us at hand. And the boy knows nothing about construction. This is the message of how we can be great. Change your agenda before it's too late, and get rid of all them flunking and save the Labour Party. Reshuffle your cabinet, better results you will get. Give the youth priority, get the future of this country, and try away all them flunking and save the Labour Party. Try away all them flunking and save the Labour Party. Jump up and start the course. We all know that rapping is a bird, but he can't have the first and last word. You don't need that Washington, that high-priced lawyer, when you don't have money to pay the worker. Them flunkies confusing your head. Listen to Obstinate instead. I know green the people and pray for people. They not vote for you, but give them galvanize and plywood. This is the message from how we can be great. Change your agenda before it's too late, and get rid of all them flunking and save the Labour Party. We got Antiguans in other land who want to make a contribution. We need role models of our own. Some example must be shown. Drive away all them flunking and save the
yours, but those words mean nothing.
in a mansion, put you in shock. Then they talk you behind your back. Yes, brother, that is a fact. No one give two toots about their neighbor. No one care at all about their brother.
That's why in this country, everybody is all of self and none of me.
No one care about you or me.
Everybody in this country is all of self and none of me.
No one really cares for me.
They get with the rich and the rip off the country.
All of self and none of me.
And then they stage a phony inquiry.
All of self and none of me.
That's what they're doing.
All of self and none of me.
That's how they live it.
None for you and none for me.
I remember when I was small. It was all for one and one for all. I scratch your back and you scratch mine. One hand can clap. Those days love was blind.
Now they build their fences so high they can't hear the neighbors cry. Don't care if they live or die. No one give two toots about their neighbor. No one care at all about their brother.
That's why in this country everybody is all of self and none of me.
No one really cares for you or me.
Everybody in this country is all of self and none of me.
No one ever cares for me.
The police and the phone, the cat and your dog.
All of self and none of me.
And then they go down the road and start to brag.
All of self and none of me.
That's how they live it.
All of self and none of me.
That's what they're doing.
Politicians enjoy, while the less fortunate can see his way. And if he is unemployed, they cut his home, light and water, they not care. Too much selfishness and greed, they don't care who they bleed. As long as they succeed, they don't give two toots about their brother. They don't give a damn about their mother.
Country, everybody is all of self and none of me.
Nobody really cares for you or me.
Everybody in this country is all of self and none of me.
No one really cares for you or me.
Antigua and Barbuda, we're telling the industry. And at an early age, in the cane field, I start to sing. I found a family of 13, and you know that's a lot of mouth. So I decided to go away to help Papa out.
But I always come back to you. I always come back to you. And if I can't come back and cry, then I'm from G.
I'll die.
I always come back to you. I always come back to you. And if I can't come back and cry,
Antigua and Barbuda, you know we have had some trying times. So in order to survive, I had to sing the calypso rhyme. Europe, Canada, and America, a few other places I have roamed. But regardless of where I have been, I always come home.
I always come back to you. I always come back to you.
die.
I'll always come back to you. I'll always come back to you.
And if I can't come back, I'll cry to hear what Papa say.
I'll die. Hear me.
The coral reef and indented shores, where you could play a game of worry or a card game of armed force.
I always come back to you. I always come back to you. And if I can't come back, I'll cry for saving me.
I'll die.
Britain, I respect your sovereignty, but I have a score to settle with thee. For the 400 years my rights deny, and turn a deaf ear when my people cry. Great Britain, in disputes you spoke for me, you controlled my thoughts and my destiny. You made me work without care in hot sun and rain, while my battered body cried out in pain. Now that liberty has blessed my land, in friendship I extend thee my hand. Without malice and hate, love from King of State, but do ever them things again. Because it's wrath and anger you will get from Antigua, so do ever do them things again, Great Britain. Uncle Sam, at one time you disowned me. In your hate, you trampled my economy. You prostitute my beautiful women folk, and drove the young men to ganja and coke. Then you forced me to use the goods you produce. Our morals became corrupted and loose. Then to gain your dollar, dear Sam, many Antiguan was forced to abandon his native land. Like me, now that liberty has entered our doors, we welcome you to Antigua shores. Without malice and hate, love from King of the Gate, but don't trample my people again. Because Antigua will declare war if you come back like before. So don't trample my people again, Uncle Sam. Europeans, you used us as your footstool. Your lifestyle for years had my people fooled. You made us believe it was only the whites should enjoy fundamental human rights. A lifetime of love and care, displaying faith beyond compare. For a people you call your own, for Antigua, that's my home. But now our minds are clouded by rumors so absurd. No one seems to care about the pain of BC bird. Woman is an island, nothing lasts forever. Our humble thanks
farewell, Papa. Your calf bowling for posterity, our humble thanks. Farewell, Papa. You have left your footprints on the sands of time, a priceless treasure you have left behind, and enrich our pages of our history. Antigua say, farewell, Papa. Barbuda say, farewell, Papa. His people was his only aim. 5 decades he labored and fought great battles of various sorts. The struggles were hard, difficult the victory. 3 cheers for V.C. Bird, he's now proud history. But no man is an island, nothing lasts forever. Our humble thanks. Farewell, Papa. Your calf bowling for posterity, our humble thanks. Farewell, Papa. You have left your footprints on the sands of time, a priceless treasure you have left behind, and enrich our pages of our history. Antigua say, farewell, Papa. Happy to say, farewell, Papa. From almost slavery and privation, now we're the envy of some other nations. They say your bravery had no fear. You broke down social barriers. I know now how you must be, now in your dismay, to hear your own people say that you overstay. But no man is an island, nothing lasts forever. Our humble thanks. Farewell, Papa. Your calf bowling for posterity, our humble thanks. Farewell, Papa. On national TV, a reporter asked me, tell me the Antigua you would like to see. It is not perfect anywhere on earth, but I'd like to see the land of my birth, a place of God-fearing people, with oneness of aim, free from prejudice, evermore remain, a place where justice and fair play, every day is the norm, and visitors are all welcome. I would like to see Antigua, the land of my birth, where all its sons and daughters receive their due worth. Dedicated politicians working for this land, not with personal agenda, dealing underhand, promoting charm and beauty, living in perfect harmony. The Antigua I would like to see. Barbuda relate to one who must take, must be prepared to give. For this is the way brothers and sisters must live, sharing and enjoying the fruits of this land. Although water divide us, we are one nation,
working always together, a stronger nation to be, moving into the 21st century. Antigua and Barbuda, the land of my birth, where all its sons and daughters receive their due worth. Be sure to tell the whole wide world of a country dear to me, and not to take for granted freedom and liberty. And for the progress of this land, face the struggle hand in hand.
The Antigua I would like to see.
A reporter asked me towards the end of the show, is there anything else I want him to know? I thank him for the time and interest in my country, and told him a few other things I would like to see. A nation full of promise for each and everyone, and the children are spared the rigors of drug addiction, where the elderly are cherished and their wisdom serve as a light to guide the youth to truth and right. Antigua and Barbuda, the land of my birth, where all its sons and daughters receive their due worth. Respecting the contribution of the heroes of this land, like Richard Burke, Obstinate Soca, what a man. Georgia, Andrews and Andy have served this land wholeheartedly.
The Antigua I would like to see.
A lot of folks I know, they don't like to hear the truth. They would prefer if I don't sing and remain mute. But whether you're a communist, capitalist or a socialist, you got to face facts and to the world of critical attacks. Whether you're Muslim or Christian, you got to face facts as an Antiguan. But this year we join in celebration, freedom from bondage and oppression, 150 years of emancipation. To celebrate is to be misled, because my people are still underfed. Night silent men still carrying the filth instead, and Antiguans still caught in water on the head. I go sing the truth, I go sing the truth. I know a lot of men get shoot just because of the truth, but I go sing the truth, sing the truth. I can't fool the youths, I have to tell them the truth. Years since Britain say we free, yet so much English names still remain in my country. And when I tell me people so, a lot of them get vets, you know, and say that swallow who sang about space beat me calypso. While both of us contribute, he's singing fiction, I sing in the truth. Look, the roads in such bad condition, they start fixing them for the election. Now that they win, it look like they stop road construction. The government have no opposition, so I take him up that position. And now and then permit me to ask a few questions, like how much money we owe foreign institution. Tell the truth, tell the truth. Don't substitute a lie for the gospel truth. Tell the truth, truth. It's you who borrowed the loot, so tell the people the truth.
is Valentino, who say that the Calypsonian has got to be a force and a true opposition. And that is why I issued the call for them to fix up the hospital. The hospital, Lord forbid, the building is too dilapidated. The poor house does have me spellbound to see old people lying on the ground. Ernest Williams, he served our nation, an outstanding parliamentarian. It's time we honor him for his contribution. Instead of praising the local man and give status to the Antiguan, we're giving top jobs to men from the US and Great Britain. And a white man is our ambassador in Iran. That's the truth. That's the truth. Could this happen in Iraq or Beirut? That's the truth. That's the truth. I'm not afraid of the government boots. It's high time we face the truth. Our people are known by their culture. Our people are known by their past. The past determines the future. From the present we could forecast. And that is why in Antigua we must rectify our history and remove all them false heroes retarding our destiny. So that is why we must now proclaim our own and drop off those false names and aliens imposed upon we. Let's reclaim our own history. English names like St. George and St. John, found with Willie Keys and Carleton. They don't reflect our background. Call them Shawshank Village or Swallow Tongue. Sons of the soil also proclaim, proudly reclaim our true heroes' names. Sons of the soil also proclaim, proudly reclaim our true heroes' names. Manifest in their language. Yes, it helps them to be able to name their streets and village, their forts and all their buildings, their schools and institutes. Draws upon the strength of their siblings and upon their native roots. So that is why we must now delete Trey Hawkins and Nelson Street, Shirley Heights and Nelson's Dockyard. Our progress these days retard. Instead of using King George pasture, why not Andy Roberts and Bob Cola? All cricket fans should be fun on Phoebe Richards' recreation ground. Sons of the soil also brought fame, proudly reclaim our true heroes' names. Sons of the soil also brought fame, proudly reclaim our true heroes' names. Children should know that John Hawkins, Horatio Nelson and Drake, there were thieves who committed sins, keeping gold for England's sake. And to remind us of their misrule, we have Princess Margaret's rule. England is heading for a downfall, and we still have Elizabeth Hall. So that is why Coleridge Airport should be named after the bird who fought Hamilton. Hospital, you see, should be named after Prince Ramsay. And it is time we name our streets Ernest Williams, Gwentham, and Dr. Heath. Her Majesty Prison, that's the West. Why not call that Bulgani place?
sons of the soul, also God fame. Proudly we claim our true heroes' names. Sons of the soil, also God fame. Proudly we claim our true heroes' names.
Obstinate is asking, who killed me sister Etlin? Right George, I'm asking, who killed me sister Etlin? They chop off she head from she body and send she to eternity. The murderer is still running around and poor Etlin on the ground. So right George,
tell me,
what are you doing about the tragedy? Police up and down in van, they're locking up Rastaman. They're harassing Tim Hector. Yet they can't find who killed me sister. A woman, oh a darling, that was me sister Edlin. She used to live in Blizzard, and to mind she said she worked hard. I cried tears like the River Nile for me sister, me father's child. Me kerchief wet, me head in exile, and the murderer running wild. Police commissioner, tell me, what are you doing about the tragedy? So much police in the place, eating, drinking, pulling the face. Government money's going to waste. They can't find a trace. It's a sad situation for the whole population, because police protection is for every Antiguan. Police can't protect Mr. Bird and leave the poor man, that's absurd. In the Constitution of Antigua, all are protected by law. Right, George,
tell me,
what are you doing about the tragedy? You're finding them dope pusher, you're finding them housebreaker, you're finding marijuana, yet you can't find Edmund's murderer. Reality, Edlin killers are now free. Such senseless brutality could have happened to you or me. Look, New York, London, and Tokyo, Miami, Bonn, and Chicago. They are large cities, and yet police does find man, bird, or beast. So, right, George,
tell me,
what are you doing about the tragedy?